down to help all the animals.
Like all the animals, like the whales eating all the rubbish.
I think it's really important for us to teach our kids to, you know, look after our environment.
We've got really sad examples of turtles that have lots of plastic in their guts and they're basically starving.
This is our local backyard, so we want to take care of it and make it better for our future.
So some of the stuff that we have found today includes a lot of cigarette butts. We've currently counted about 430 and we have still got a lot of bags to go. And things that we just use on a daily basis that we probably don't think about when we discard them.
Now you've done something very good.
So 43.5 kilograms of rubbish in just 45 minutes. Look around you, all looks clean, right?